On the 13th of January 2022, Microsoft turned off the Xbox 360 Halo servers, ending 15 years of Halo on the Xbox 360. On the final day, in the final hour of the very last match, I recorded my very last game, and this is what happened.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
How's it going?
I've never had a game like this before.
I know, this is amazing. Do you know who this is?
No.
Okay. Well, look him up.
Is he important?
He's pretty big.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah. He might even be streaming right now.